Oh, what the hell? This way. Oh wow. Why am I going through anything in chat? I don't see that. Still broadcasting again? No, not good. Did I? Oh, bullshit.
words exactly. They skitter away.
You're a bold one to approach so fearlessly. Give me a good reason to speak with you. I'll make it seem like you're here at my request. Otherwise, my subjects will think you cut the line and start sizing you up for dinner. How thoughtful! I could hardly turn down such a generous gift, especially with the trouble brewing in Elden Root. How are you at building embassies? You see, Queen Irene promised one would be built for the Khajiit as a gesture of goodwill. But now a year has passed, and there's still no Khajiit embassy. This has led to no end of headaches. Good question. You wish to serve the Camoran throne? You can start by asking Prince Naaman why his people aren't fulfilling their promises. He's the one who seems to have the entire Elden Tree lodged up his flue. I can say that. I'm the king.
Yes? Quickly now. Don't leave your mouth to hang agape. That again? My sister, Queen Irene, foolishly committed to build the Khajiit an embassy months ago. Everything was to be handled through Ambassador Tarinwe at the Ultima Embassy. No, you don't get to question me. Not after you slew High Kinlady Estri. Do you think I'm one to have a chat with the person who killed my wife? That will break.
Then I shall return the favor. Address all further inquiries on the matter to Ambassador Tarinwe. Good day.
You're not one for waiting in lines, are you? You're confident, I'll give you that. Strode right up to the king. Azerith, Vine Dusk Ranger. You could say we keep King Camoran Eridon in touch with his people. Watch yourself. The boughs of the Elden Tree are bright and beautiful, but they cast long shadows. A year ago, the king nearly lost Elden Root to a civil war.
Madness in Southpoint. My cub sister said she saw people building houses out of mud crap.
Thank you. How can you ignore your allies like this?
I suppose a wanderer like you wouldn't know what... Oh, forgive my manners. There's so much to do in preparing for Queen Irene's ratification ceremony. Why would Prince Naaman care about that? If they are too lazy to build their own embassy, can't they afford an inn? Well, of course, I ordered it done. I hired some wood elves to excavate the stone and set aside supplies for Khajiit to use. It isn't my fault if the locals couldn't do their jobs. Check our storeroom. The Khajiit didn't even bother to pick up the supplies. In the meantime, I'm off to locate Prince Naaman. If he didn't send you here with his blessing, I'll see you face Dominion justice. We'll see what Prince Naaman thinks of your impertinent questions.
That's far enough. The storeroom is off limits. She did. That's different then. Show me her orders and I'll stand aside. Then I can't let you inside. The Khajiit could riot. That would be bad. Very bad. Or a fire, of course. What? Did you hear that? I could have sworn it was my captain calling me away.
Where is the guard? And what are you doing here?
I'd expected you would solve problems at the embassy, not cause them. Do you realize what's happening out here? Oh, never mind. Explain what you were doing in that storeroom. Why would she do that? Oh, never mind. Well, what did you find? Typical bureaucratic corruption. I expected better of the ambassador. No matter, supplies can be replaced. What about the Khajiit embassy? Did she say why construction hasn't begun? What do you mean, collect stone? That should have happened months ago. They should be ready to build it. I'll talk to the ambassador myself. Put the fear of the Dominion into her. I'm surprised we didn't pass each other on the road. Get to those ruins and find that work crew. I want to know why they haven't done their jobs. I won't have Queen Irene's word impugned by someone else's incompetence.
talk.
Saw you standing over the body of a dead wood elf. Nearly put an arrow in your throat. Good thing I recognize you. King Camoran Eridon had his suspicions about the embassy. Asked me to look into the matter, quietly. We both have a stake in this. We should work together, see where it leads. I know enough. Khajiit owed an embassy. They're angry the High Elves are dragging their feet to build it. Seemed like politics. Before the the King suspect Ambassador Tuck.
Well?
Please, listen to me for just a moment. It's very important.
They call this place the Midden. Spoke with someone I trust. She's definitely here. We should get moving. We're not far behind her. Capture her, bring her in for questions. Smugglers, our goal is to find Ambassador Tarinwe.
Do a poor elf a favor. Kill as many of the bastards who brought their filth in here as you can. They've beat us down, taken our things, and gotten some of us strung out on skooma. It's awful.
Lend a helping hand.
Prince Naaman sent someone to the embassy. We have to leave before we're discovered.
Prince Naaman?
It's too late! For the heretic!
Now get moving. Good working with you. I'll take her from here. You should inform the king of the good news.
You've returned. What have you learned of the Khajiit embassy? Oh, good. Nothing I enjoy more than talk of conspiracy. Did the ambassador have a manifesto? They usually have manifestos. No matter. I trust you resolved it. Splendid. I'll allow you the honor of informing Prince Naaman. Why not tell him the duly selected High Elf Ambassador was working against the very Dominion she pledged to support? I'll sit in my throne and try not to gloat.
I heard what you said to the King. Ambassador... We'll interrogate... Ambassador Tar... The ratification ceremony ends with the orrery. Doing so would make Queen Irene look weak. No, we must... The preparations for this ratification... She asked how she could prove herself their rightful leader. The Sylvanar... Khajiiti political excuses are impossible to discern. King Camoran...
Please don't mind. Enough to be of service. Why? We'll look to the past. The heart of an conservator down. I've researched this. A bit.
I know the answer lies in the stones. I know it.